अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। सो चिल्ड्रंस, विल कंटिन्यू अवर क्लास, अवर सेकेंड चैप्टर, दैट इज प्लेइंग विद द नंबर्स, राइट। इन अवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्न दैट काइंड्स ऑफ अ ब्रैकेट, राइट। व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ अ ब्रैकेट्स, व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट काइंड्स, दैट इज स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट, कर्ली ब्रैकेट, सिंपल ब्रैकेट एंड द लाइन ब्रैकेट, राइट। नाउ विल कंटिन्यू अवर क्लास, टेक आउट पेज नंबर 29 इन योर मैथ्स रीडर्स। Okay, see here, multiples and the factors. Let's see what are the multiples and what are the factors. Here we have a table, right? Table 2.1. Color all the numbers in the table 2.1 that are exactly divisible by 2. Here we have to color all the multiples which are divisible by 2. That is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 and so on up to 100, right? Here we have the numbers up to 100, right? So these numbers which you have colored are all the multiples of 2. See, here we have a box. This box, in that we have the numbers from 1 to 100, right? So what we have to do here, we have to color the numbers which are divisible by 2. What are the numbers? Let's see here. This 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30. Likewise, these all are the divisible by 2, right? So you have to color these all numbers which are divisible by 2. Okay, then multiples. When a number A is multiplied by another number B, here what we'll do, we'll multiply number A with the another number B. Then the product is the multiple of both the numbers A and B. Listen once again the definition of multiples. When a number A is multiplied by another number B, the product is the multiple of both the numbers A and B. See, here we have an example. This is 3, 4, 12, right? Here we have the number 3, 4, 12. In that, 12 is a multiple of 3. See, we'll get the answer, this 12, after multiplying 3 by 4, right? 3 into 4 will get 12. So here 12 is the multiple of 3, right? And 12 is the multiple of 4, because we'll get 12 after multiplying 3 and 4. 3 fours are 12. So it means that 12 is the multiple of 3 and 4. Okay? Hence, see here also 12 ones are 12 and 2 6 are 12. We'll get 12 by multiplying the other number also. What are the numbers? 12 ones are 12 and 2 6 are 12, right? Hence 12 is a multiple of 1, 2, 6 and 12. Okay, we'll get 12 after multiplying these all numbers. We'll get the 12. So it means that 12 is the multiple of these all numbers. What are the numbers? 1, 2, 6 and 12 itself. Okay, see here one more example. Find all the multiples of 8 between 60 and 100. We have to find the multiples which are between the 60 and 100. See here, 8 sevens are 56. Likewise, here we have all the multiples. In that, these are multiples of 8. These all are the multiples of 8. But 56 and 104 are not between 60 and 100. 56, it is less than 60. 104, it is more than 60. So these two are not the multiples of 8. And these remaining are the multiples of 8. What are that? The required multiples of 8 are 64, 72, 80, 88 and 96. Okay, these all are the multiples of 8. I hope you understand by these two examples about the multiples. Okay, thank you.